This is to the grave of John Hughes. Now, on August 6th of 2009, John Hughes was in New York City visiting his son and I believe his grandkids, and he went for a walk outside of his hotel in Manhattan, and he suffered a fatal heart attack right on the side of the city street. But he was brought back here and laid to rest at Lake Forest Cemetery.